Assalamualaikum students, hope you are all fine and safe. Allied School Campus. Today I am going to tell you how to solve your summer pack of social studies of class 9. Okay, we started from page number 3. This is an interesting activity. It's all about you. Okay, this is face sheet. Here first you write your name. What is your name? Here in this block you paste your picture, and in this circle you first write your age, your birthday, your hair color, your height and your shoe size with the help of your mother. Now come to page number 4. Here is it is written here that if I have 3 wishes, I will wish for. There's 3 blocks. Everyone have their own wishes. Okay, according to you, you will write your wishes. For example, I write here I want to be a doctor. Secondly, I want to be a good person. Thirdly, I want to buy a car. Okay, everyone write their own wishes. Now come to page number 5. Here is a concept. For example, immediate family and extended family. Immediate family means in which there is your mother, father, brother and sister and you and yourself. And extended family means with your family members, for example, father, mother, brother, sister and yourself, with all your relationships. For example, grandmother, uncle, aunt and cousins. And in this block, you will paste your immediate family. For example, of your mother, of your father, of your brother, sister. Now come to page number 6. Here is a story. It is written here that, hello, my name is Taha and I am number 6. Here is my family tree. In this family tree, I am numbering the faces. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. And in the below, there is a matching activity. Match the word with the right number. For जैसे मैंने यहाँ पे numbering की हुई, उसी तरह आपने इनको देख के यहाँ पे इनको match करना है उसके according. For example, father, grandfather है. First पे आपने इसको first से match करना है. Grandmother, second number पे आप इसको second से match करना है. उसी तरह आपने इसको देख के match करना है. Now come to page number 7. Hey, it is written here that color the correct option. First है take a bath. उसके अंदर 3 options दिए गए हैं, every hour, twice a day और daily. हमें हर रोज bath लेना चाहिए. It's healthy for us. Therefore, I will tick the daily. Brush your teeth. हमें अपने teeth brush करने चाहिए twice a day. Therefore, I tick the twice a day. Clean your ears with a हमें अपने कान किससे साफ करने चाहिए, फिंगर से, अ कॉटन बर्ड से और अ स्पून से. अ कॉटन बर्ड से, इसलिए मैं कॉटन बर्ड को टिक किया. नेक्स्ट, सारा वांट टू बी क्लीन बट शी डज नॉट नो व्हाट शी शुड यूज टू बी क्लीन. जस्ट सर्कल द थिंग्स विच कैन हेल्प हर. फॉर ये एक पिक्चर है, इसमें एक लड़की जिसका नेम सारा है और यहाँ पे कुछ इमेजेस बने हुए हैं जिसके जरिए हम खुद को क्लीन कर सकते हैं. आपको ये ऑब्जर्व करना है कि कौन सी चीज़ से हम खुद को क्लीन करते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, टूथब्रश है, हम अपने टीथ से क्लीन करते हैं. नीज़ शैम्पू जिससे हम अपने बाल वॉश करते हैं. नीज़ हेयर पम्प जिससे हम अपने हेयर पम्प करते हैं. सोप एंड दीज ऑल थिंग्स वी यूज.